A car crashes into an apartment building in Fayetteville. Look at that big old hole there. It happened on Wichita Drive around 9 o'clock this morning. The car crashed through a metal fence and into that apartment building. At least 4 units were damaged. The Red Cross is helping 7 people that were displaced. Wow.